Kabari Gani, Nainduga Nadada. This is your brother, Abu Amin Ra. I would like to share a few products of mine with you at this time. They're canes, walking canes, pimp canes, king's canes. Any name you want to apply to them, they're canes. The first cane I would like to show you is this cane here that's made out of rosewood, hand carved. Look at it, Excellency. Look at it. Hand carved. From 36 to 37 inches. Kenya. The next cane I'd like to show you is this cane. Graced by an elephant and what appears to be an unk. Hand carved from Kenya. Approximately 36 to 37 inches tall. The next cane is from the country of our beloved Robert Mugabe. It's an ebony. Carved an intricate beauty, 36 to 37 inches tall, from Zimbabwe. All of these canes are only $40 each. My brothers and sisters, if you have an interest in securing you one of these scepters or canes, as you may call them, then go to PayPal. Pay $40 per cane plus $3.50 shipping and handling to John Brinson at akhemite@yahoo.com. Remember, only $40 per cane, or scepter, as some of us call them, plus $3.50 through PayPal to John Brinson, JohnBrinson, at akhemite@yahoo.com. And you shall receive your cane, your scepter, in less than a week and a half. Thank you very much for placing your order with me, or you may call me. Call me at 510-200-1925. If you do not get me, leave me a message and a telephone number and let me know what the call was about, and I'll get back to you in less than 24 hours. Thank you very much, my Nduga Nadada. Peace and power to you.